My name is Lanice Vickers, and my legislators are Senator Spencer Cox and Representative Leon Young. I am a parent. My name is Lanice Vickers, a parent of eight, and I care about my family's economic security and my kids' equal opportunity, and I also vote. And I appreciate Wisconsin Shares because my family needs Wisconsin Shares, and I oppose cutting Wisconsin Shares due to the childcare. Childcare was available for me, and it was very helpful, and now that my daughter is a mother of two, she needs the childcare also, so she will be able to work and take care of her children. If you cut that program and she's unable to find quality childcare, then what is she going to do? Probably look to me to take care of the children. I won't be able to do that because I need to work to care for my children also. So either you're going to force her out of a job, or otherwise she's going to end up being put into a shelter or possibly losing her kids because the state's going to say you can't take care of your children, or she left them at home alone trying to keep her job and go to work. So I ask that you, as my representatives, to please oppose Scott Walker's cut. And as a constituent, I ask you to protect the Wisconsin Shares funding.